I'm coming back on the set to tell you that I goofed. Oops. I'm going to keep it transparent and just keep this video going. The last video I talked about the Littman CORE Stethoscope and I was completely wrong, and that's okay because I'm human and technology is always changing. So let's go ahead and re-review the Littman CORE Stethoscope. Now to try to figure this out. So this is the thing. I went ahead and got the new stethoscope. It's going to start right from the beginning. Take all this dent and, you know, put it all back together, start from the beginning. So this is the original stethoscope that I bought. It is the full Littman CORE stethoscope. Pretty special. It's black. It's beautiful. It's all I need. I'm still trying to get over the fact that I made a dumb mistake, but that's okay. I'm all right with that. We're just going to accept it and move on. This is the CORE Littman stethoscope. In the previous video, I mentioned that this body looks very identical to this body, and this is the attachment. Well, guess what? It is the exact same thing. Okay, so no, I didn't figure that out, but that's okay. All right, I'm not going to beat myself up too much, spending all kinds of money for no reason, you know? Transparency. Whew, that's a hard thing to do, right? Beautiful stethoscope. It is metal here and plastic in the middle here, and this is just regular tubing. It is a nice little stethoscope that you can put into your ears, but I have hearing aids and I am not going to use these, so... But I can keep it like this, right? And I can just kind of put it around my neck and still use this the way I want to use it. So this is actually kind of nice. This is the way I always used to carry my stethoscope anyway. I put it around my neck and then I put this part into my pocket. Let's try this again. All right, I'm going to turn on my phone and I'm going to go back to the Eko app. I guess this is going to be my new thing, is talking about my mistakes. All right, so let's turn this on. Is it on? It's blinking. Connect. It says CORE on there. So this is what this is. The original stethoscope I bought. Is it connected? Would like to pair. Let's pair it. Well, what do you know? It's pairing to the original stethoscope I bought. Oh, I can hear it, but I can hear my voice in that too. Hello in there. That doesn't do anything. All right, so now that I got this attached to the app, I'm going to go ahead and put it back on my chest to see if I can hear my heart rate that I thought stopped when I found out I made this stupid mistake. Happy done. Take a deep breath. Nope, I can't hear it. I'm just going to listen to my heart rate first. Heart rate does better with the bell. That's a lower pitch sound, right? Yeah, I can hear it a little bit. Not much, though. Is everything attached right? Either way, I should be able to hear. I'm not happy about this. I heard better with the other one. I don't know. Maybe it's... I don't know. This is just the attachment, and I don't know what the difference is. You know, everything's so not easy to do here. Let's see. It's the same thing. No. I'm going to reattach this sucker and see if it makes a difference. Let's do this stuff again. All right, so this is the original CORE stethoscope one. I'll put that off to the side. Plug this in. I think I would know anything. All right, let's do this again. So according to the picture, I'm just going by the picture because, you know, I need pictures for everything. I'm going to attach the stethoscope piece, the bell and diaphragm, to the side that has the button on it. See if I get that right. Side of the button to the stethoscope side. Think I got it? All right, let's try that. And then this goes on the other side. I'm trying the attachment one that says Eko on it because I want to know if that makes a difference in how I hear. Put this around my neck again, make it look fancy. Do I look like a medical professional? Yep, it's on. There we go. Oh, that's much louder. Turn that off. The Eko is louder than the actually CORE one. So is there a difference? I don't know. So did I goof? Can somebody from Littman please clarify, like, what is the difference? I don't understand. Like, this is so weird. Okay. They look like the exact same thing, but do they function the same way? One says CORE, one says Eko. So maybe I didn't goof. All right. So this is the reason why I thought I goofed. Because when I looked on the website and watched videos, they say that you can use the attachment to an old stethoscope. So I'm going to go ahead and try to do that. This is my old Littman Cardiology 3. It's pretty dirty. But you can see I had it for so long that I have actually black tape around it. So I'm going to take this black tape off and see what's going on with this. And I have no idea what I'm doing. So what I originally was going to do today is put a video, the difference between the Littman CORE and the Things Lab stethoscope. But I found out that I might have made a mistake even with the Eko in my last video. So I wanted to correct it. This tape has probably been on there for 20 years. I need some scissors. I'll be right back. All right, so here we go. I'm just going to try to cut this off instead. All right. Oh, good. There. So this is my old stethoscope. Dirty, sticky. Ugh. Okay, so I used to use the stethoscope right into my ears. I used to take my hearing aids out and use it that way, and it worked fine, but I wanted to advance. Okay, old stethoscope onto the new Eko attachment I have. I'm going to plug that in, attach this to this. Here we go. All right, so everything's attached. No idea how this is going to work. I turned it on. It says CORE 4B33 on my Eko app here. I'll see if that's connecting. Are you kidding me? All right, so I did goof. This is not funny. I could have just bought the Eko attachment and not this whole stethoscope, this brand new stethoscope, and attached it to my 100-year-old stethoscope that's sticky, although I probably want to change this anyway. But just to let you know, if you already have the Littman stethoscope, buy the attachment first and just the attachment, the Littman Eko attachment. Do not buy the whole stethoscope like I did. Nope, just don't do that. But to be fair, I'm going to go ahead and try this other the CORE one versus this one and see if there is a difference. No, I'm not making this confusing at all. All I know is this is the original CORE body of the Littman CORE stethoscope. So this is my old stethoscope on the CORE body from the Littman CORE stethoscope. So it's not the attachment. And let's try this. Now this one says B2FB. I should probably write that down. Yeah, I think I goofed. Okay, doesn't matter. I wanted you to know that the body of a Littman CORE stethoscope is the same body to the Eko attachment. So I can hear with both of them through an old stethoscope tubing to a Littman Cardiology 3. But I still think that the Eko sounds better, but I'm not sure if that's just my imagination. I just wanted to point that out, that I don't want people going and buying the stethoscope and the attachment when they don't need to. So I'm going to continue to review this stethoscope and tell you how I like it and see if it's something that works while I'm at work. I mean, I work outside a lot, so I have to think about a lot of factors, like is it too noisy outside for me to hear this? Does the noise canceling on this app actually work? And so I'll try that, and I have to be creative as to make sure I have my phone with me and that I'm connected, and as well as my stethoscope. And I can generally just take my stethoscope. I usually just do that, and I wear my stethoscope like this, or I can just take it out and put it into the pocket like I used to. All right, so that's the deal. I am so sorry I messed up. And anyway, honesty goes a long way. I'm learning, you're learning. Everybody needs to know how to connect to a stethoscope wirelessly to the hearing aid so that you can use it with your hearing aids, with your hearing loss. So yeah, that's it.